crochet friends. Welcome to Suki Crochet. Today I will making square motif using red, green, brown and off-white for medium size and 4 millimeter hook. So let's starting with this off-white. Chain 8 please. After 8, let's making a ring. Go back to first stitch. And pull through all together like that. And chain 4, please. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then double crochet. 1 double crochet and chain 1. So I did it already 2, so doing 10 times more please. 1 double crochet and chain 1, so double crochet, chain 1. I did it and with chain 1. So with this post, the 3 chain post, it should be 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Alright, then in the third stitch, slip stitch please. So we will finish the off-white. You can just pull through back. It's okay. Right, I will tight this one. Then I will change green color. So making like leaves. So starting any space, so I will starting here, chain 3 and another 3, so total here we need a total 6 chains, 1 2 3 4 5 6, then 1 double crochet in the next space and chain 3 please. So repeat that 10 times more please. 1 double crochet, chain 3. One double crochet and chain 3. One double crochet and chain 3 and connecting in the third stitch please. 1 2 3, so in the third, like that, and slip stitch to the middle please. Looks like 1, 2. I will slip stitch in the maybe second stitch. 1, 2. Cause it looks like too long for me. Okay, so slip stitch and one more slip stitch to the space. And chain 3 and 3 double crochet, please. 1. But this time I will gathering together, so let's do it halfway. So double crochet, can you doing? Yarn over and grabbing it, pull through 2 and stop. Halfway stop and 2 double crochet and 3 double crochet. So this 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, pull through together and chain 1, please. And here we need to do chain 6. So I will doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And again, 4 double crochet, but doing only halfway. 1, 2, 3, 4, and pull through all together and chain 1. And chain 6, please. Again, 4, halfway, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, oops, 4 double crochet and pull through this together, chain 1 and chain 6. So total like a chain 7, right? All right. One, two, three, four. Pull through together, chain 1, 6. One, 2, 3, 4. Oh, yes, 4. Stop. So it looks like this. And pull through together. Chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, stop here halfway. Four double crochet, gathering together, and 7 chain. Four double crochet halfway and pull through together. Chain 7. Okay, 3 more to go. last one. Okay, and right here we need to do slip stitch. So I will just put in the top stitch, slip stitch. And I will change color to the brown. Okay, I will just go through the back. This one anyway, we need to hide. Brown color. Okay, right here, I will starting at the middle, chain 3, 1, 2, 3. And the 5 double crochet in the same space, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After 5 double crochet, chain 1, please. So with this 3 chain, this is 6. I counting with this 3 chain post. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And chain 1 single crochet, please. And chain 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Single crochet. Chain 1. And the 6 double crochet, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And chain 6, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the 6 double crochet again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and chain 1. So this is a corner. We will making 4 corners. So single crochet, chain 6, and single crochet, chain 1. Let's making another corner. So 6 double crochet, please. After 6, chain 6. So everything is easy to remember, just all like a 6 double crochet and 6 chain. That's my dog. Okay, 6 chain, 6 double crochet and chain 1. So let's making another corner together. Single crochet, 6 chain, single crochet, chain 1. So let's making corner with 6 double crochet. Six chain and 6 double crochet. chain 1, single crochet, chain 6, single crochet, and chain 1, 6, double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, double crochet, and chain 6, after chain 6, slip stitch up here, please. Like this chain, 3 chain on the top at the corner, slip stitch, and we are done. I will making little smooth here, pull through, skip 1 stitch, and in the next pull through it. And go back to this stitch. Like that. So I made 4 corner. And we're gonna doing a red color. I will using this one, so you can starting any post, like making front post, yarn over, pull through, chain 3, and making 3 double crochet, please. 1, 2, 3. So I made a double crochet, like right here, like this. Then chain 3, 4 double crochet in the next stitch, please. So I will doing in the next stitch, but like underneath like that. And over, pull through. So 4, please. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chain 3. Repeat this all in this post, please. So 10 times more, please. 4 double crochet and chain 3. One, 2, 3, 4 double crochet and chain 3. So keep working like that and making red flower, please. Last one. After chain 3, 4 double crochet, please. And chain 3, slip stitch at the this 3 chain post, slip stitch and cut, please. Skip 1 and in the next stitch pull through it and go back right here. Making fake stitch, and you can hide this string. Let me tie here. Let's clean up. I will clean up this string, then I will be back. And I will show you how I connecting these square motifs. So I will using this one. I finished the red part first. Then let's doing this brown. So you can starting any place, chain 3 and the 5 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Chain 1 and single crochet, 1, 2, 3, chain 3. Elsa, stop. Elsa, stop licking. Okay, 1, 2, 3 chain, and let's connecting at this middle part. Okay, I will move this one. Oh yeah, Elsa, no. Okay, pull through, and I will doing chain 3 again. 1, 2, 3. So at the we doing. Like a middle chain 3, connecting it, and chain 3, single crochet, chain 1, and 6 double crochet, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and connecting this corner together, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and 6 double crochet, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and chain 1, single crochet, And chain 3, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. Single crochet, chain 1. So it looks like that. And 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 double crochet and chain 3 and let's connecting the other motif at the corner. Chain 3 again and 6 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and chain 1, single crochet, 1, 2, 3 and let's connecting it. Okay, we're doing 1, 2, 3 again. Chain 3 please. And connecting with the other motif, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, single crochet, chain 1, 6 double crochet, chain 3 and connecting chain 3 6 double crochet. Chain 1, single crochet, chain 6, single crochet, chain 1, and 6 double crochet. Chain 3 and connecting chain 3 and we need to do slip stitch in the chain 3 spot. Slip stitch. Skip first stitch and in the next, you can pull through the where is the string come out. You need to go back this string, so making fake stitch. So we are finished connecting it. So this is a really pretty color. Green and with brown is always beautiful together. Thank you for watching, everyone. Bye.